The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Championship.
Here it is, the WWE World Heavyweight title match we've all been waiting for.
And I assure you, Michael, this match will be well worth the wait.
Trust me. Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
Get excited, guys! It's Hollywood time! The single biggest superstar in the history of sports entertainment. Whether he's wearing yellow and red or black and white, when Hollywood Hogan competes, it is always the main event.
He main evented 8 of the first 9 WrestleManias, changed the world of sports entertainment with the NWO, and came back to have even more epic battles against the likes of Mr. McMahon, The Rock, and Shawn Michaels.
Suffice to say, I think we'll be seeing Hollywood Hogan run wild one more time tonight.
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight. The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee. Knee lift. Incoming. Championship on the line. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
There's nothing better than two superstars battling with a title on the line. But when it's the WWE World Heavyweight Championship at stake, the stakes don't get any higher.
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell.
The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. It's gonna be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
And he's heading back in. What impact!
And he pushed him through that cell wall.
Well, so much for keeping him inside the cell.
Yeah, that didn't work.
All right, he's at the top now.
My money's on him doing something spectacular here.
I'm with you, Corey.
Close quarters.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Teed off.
We're about to see. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Big opportunity for him now.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, look at that scoop slam.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
This is what he feeds off of.
Another attack above the shoulders.
So devastating.
Just rake in the face. Rip it in the eyes and the face.
Von Erich-esque.
That'll hurt. DDT.
Look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
And the assault continues.
If this keeps up, this match will likely be over sooner rather than later.
Snap suplex, very effective.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
If it's locked in, and I think we just might.
And another attack to the head.
That's gotta hurt, Michael. That's how you wear down your opponent.
the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
Brutal knee right to the face.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, this move will make you pass out. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Wow, gonna take all the breath out of the body, turning the momentum to his favor,
keeping the pressure on.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Oh, here we go.
Harsh impact.
Oh, look at the scoop slam. Oh, look at just ripping at the eyes and the face.
He's in big trouble.
And a Russian leg sweep.
Oh, no, no, no.
Uh-oh, climbing up the side of the cell now.
Oh, I thought he was smarter than this.
Well, obviously not.
If he's smart, he turns around and goes right back down the cell.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. He's making the climb!
The climb to what?
I can't tell if this is insanely stupid or smart.
Kind of a mix of both. Okay, great. Now come back down.
Shut up, Saxton. Keep climbing.
Oh, what a close one.
Here we go again.
Leg drop!
Good night, nurse.
Even better the second time around.
Ooh, what impact.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh, guys, there's the up and down.
What a slam.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly. This is how people end up getting hurt. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Things are really going his way now.
Waist lock. No, no. He falls right into the cell.
And the thud his body made on impact just echoed through this entire venue.
Sickening.
Let's look at this again.
reaches for the second rope.
Driving down. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Flipping the script on him there.
Uh-oh. And a bionic elbow. Nothing fancy here.
Tough situation to be right here.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Did you hear that crack?
He's been quickly taking control here.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Close quarters, D-strike. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Out of it in the corner.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Oh! He wants it one more time.
Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
Wow, that's pretty unbelievable, Cole. It looked to me like he was ready to tap.
Oh,
look
at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. The devil was afoot in this Hell in a Cell match. Let's take another look, guys.
Here is your winner, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.